Oh my god, isn't this fun?
Oh, sorry, I'm just getting my cup of tea. I'm live on YouTube. Who would have thought? 2.5 years after I started, finally able to go live on YouTube. Truth is, I don't know how to do live YouTube when it was on the laptop, but now it's available on the iPad. So I've got an iPad now and your phone. So I thought I'd do it on the iPad. A couple of things I need to say to you guys. Sorry that I'm going live at 9 o'clock in the morning. Truth is, I've had a chance to pre-make a video for you all. So I'm going live and I thought it'd be a good time just to try out, just to see how it is, what it's like, the response I get. Okie doke. There will be, excuse me, there will be videos as normal next week. Although, good response from here. There's no reason why I can't add the odd live video once a week on here. I do it on Facebook. There's no reason why I can't do one on Facebook, one on here. All good. What's been going on? Those who saw my last video will realise that was quite a recent one. That was literally the night before the Tuesday morning. Sometimes they're like a week before and I just pre-planned them, but that was very close and I'm okay now. I want to set the story straight here on YouTube that it may sound like I was blaming other people, but it really wasn't other people's fault. It's just life, really. And I think I have sorted where I was, and we've dealt with it. Well, I've dealt with it, and we're okay now. I'm okay now. But thank you for all your comments. It always warms my heart. On here and on Facebook. I get a lot on Facebook, and I get a lot on here, so thank you. Lots of interesting things happening. It's Autism Awareness Month. Thank you to everyone who's been showing lots of support. I tend to get a bit more popular this month, which is good. We like a bit of boost. Can I say as well, my subscribers are coming faster. We are on like 1,600 and something, so hopefully by the end of the year we can get the 2,000. Not a big number, but whoa. It's important that we increase. The subscribers, because YouTube are not being very nice. They've said that we have to have 10,000 subscribers or 10,000 views a video to start making money. So we need to get popular if I want to do this full time. But how are you, YouTube? How are you, viewers? Doing good? Great. Absolutely amazing. One thing I did see this morning before I did live was there's an American program called The View with like Whoopi Goldberg's on it, and it's like a talk show of women. There's an English version called Loose Women, so if you're in England it's their version of Loose Women, and if you're America, The View. Loose Women is our version of The View, and on it they interviewed Elmo and the new autistic character Julia, and it was fantastic. Well, I say it was fantastic. Oh my god, I normally edit those bits out. It was really good because Elmo did all the talking. Julia didn't really respond to a lot of things, which is good. You know, it's probably how some autistic kids will be at a young age. I think she's meant to be 4 or 5. So it's probably quite normal. And I think Sesame Street needs to give themselves a big pat on the back because they've done something that's exceptionally difficult. And that's made autism accessible to everyone without being offensive or being like, oh, that's not how it is. They've done very well. And we have a visitor. Come on then. The dog's just there. If he jumps up and he can come say hello, but he probably won't. And I'm really impressed. And I like Julia as a character. And I really like how they encourage supporting people with autism. So the parents on Sesame Street, I know, it's good, isn't it? They recognise, excuse me, they recognise they on Sesame Street, don't they, suck, because they recognise that Julia has autism and is a bit different, and they, instead of being like questioning and being not very nice, they, that's right, they do, they help her and support her. He's a flipping nightmare, but I love him. Sox, here, come on, come sit with Tommy, come on, come on, come on. Sox, here, here, up, here, up. He's my doggy. I know. This is Sox, for those who don't know.
You know?
He's my best mate. Ultimate anxiety cure, aren't you, mate?
Well,
this is my YouTube first ever live feed. I'll hope to do more in the future, but that'll be pre-planned, so obviously there'll probably be an audience so you can ask questions. If you like me doing more live things, just leave a comment, leave a like and stuff, and just say what you think, if you think I should do more of them. I've got another viewer coming in. Please leave all your questions and stuff, and hopefully I'll get to answer them. But thanks again for those pop by. And no. Sorry, he's about to drink me tea. I love that. And I hope you all have a really cool Easter weekend. I hope you get loads of Easter eggs. Have a good one, everyone. Bye.